Yo, what's up guys? Ryan again back with another video, and today I want to talk to you guys about what I like to call manufacturing celebrity. This is something you can do if you're trying to grow a following or make money from a following or actually just make yourself look a lot cooler than the average person on your Instagram, YouTube, or all your other social networks. All right, so the first way you can do this is actually just have what I like to call better than average content. What that means is don't take selfies. Actually have somebody take pictures of you, or actually look like you're having somebody film you, or actually pay somebody to come film you or take professional style photos. All these things kind of combined create this illusion that you're a lot cooler than you actually are, and it will have this celebrity type appeal on your Instagram, social network, or whatever it is you're trying to do. And the next way you can do this is actually, being that this is like a fashion style channel, it's your style. You need to be polarizing. You need to dress in a way that makes people notice you. Wear things that are a little outlandish. Wear things that make you stand out. Wear things that make you appear larger than life. Now you can do this in a very subtle way, or you can do this in a grandiose way. It's up to you to decide which way you want to take that. I will leave that option up to you, but know that you need to dress to get attention, because celebrities, when they dress, they get attention. They wear stuff. Designers put clothes on them so they actually get their stuff noticed. So you need to treat yourself like that, and your body and your image, as a way for people to take notice of what you're doing and what you're wearing. And the third way to do this, to manufacture celebrity, is actually provide value to people. Teach people something. Show them that you have a knowledge or a expertise around something that you can show them, because if you open the line of communications, and when they find you as you're teaching them something and as you're, you know, helping them achieve a goal, they will be indebted to you. This is what Robert Cialdini likes to call reciprocity, which means if you teach somebody something or you provide value to them, they are indebted to you, and they will follow you. They will eventually pay you money. They will keep watching you. It creates this bond where you are the celebrity because you have shown them how to achieve something. All right, so let's wrap this up. So the three ways to manufacture celebrity are: you need to have better than average content, meaning have somebody take pictures of you, make stories like I do on Instagram, show yourself as larger than life. Number two, have a polarizing type of style, a way for people to take notice in what you're wearing so they pay attention to you. And last but not least, teach them something, provide value, get that reciprocity going, and that is how you manufacture celebrity, to where people take notice of who you are.